my advice would be, if you're planning on taking the DATs, to take a preparatory course, because for students that, or if you're out of school, that helps you manage your time and put you on track. So when the test comes, you're prepared and you set a date, and you've been through all the resources you need before you take the test, and that's my advice.